I think the most exciting thing is really the tech sector is arriving at the point everyone imagined probably 10 or 20 years ago. So it's got critical mass in terms of its large, $12 billion in revenue, exports approaching $9 billion in the kind of zone of dairy and tourism. It's making a major contribution to the New Zealand economy, and momentum is only building. And so, yeah, it's a beautiful thing. I think that the tech sector could and will become New Zealand's leading export sector. The reason for that is just the scale and momentum that it has now. So 50 companies with revenues over 50 million, three over a billion. The 10 highest growth companies had growth approaching 20% this year. So the big companies are growing well. So it's on an incredible trajectory that's got a lot of robustness. So within 3 to 5 years, I think we'll see it as the leader in the New Zealand export sector.